When it comes to large diameter horizontal directional drill installations, the expectation for efficiency and agility continues to increase. Vermeer is equipping you with more features to get the job done. The optional AutoTension feature on the Vermeer pipeline drills brings added flexibility and performance to the exit side of the job site. When two drills are connected during the reaming process, the AutoTension option can help maximize your crew's productivity by eliminating the need to have an operator manually control the drill on the exit side to keep up with the operator controlling the drill on the entry side. Once the pilot bore is completed, the exit side drill is brought into position and connected to the tail string. AutoTension can then be utilized to precisely apply tension to the tail string. This tension can increase the integrity of the bore hole by keeping the reamer positioned in the center of the hole. This will help increase reamer life and reduce the chances of the reamer keyholing the bore hole. AutoTension allows for more efficient tail string operations. Exit side personnel no longer have to use breakout tongs to add drill rod to or remove it from the tail string. AutoTension also eliminates the need for locking swivels, which can be maintenance intensive. Fluid logistics are also simplified when using a drill with the optional AutoTension feature. Being able to pump fluids from the exit side significantly minimizes the need for vacuum excavators or trucks to transport fluid back and forth. AutoTension brings efficiency and agility to your pipeline job site. For more information, ask your Vermeer dealer about the optional AutoTension feature on Vermeer pipeline drills or learn more at Vermeer.com.